Switch gears now to some little jumping music. It's pretty ironic because the name of our next song is Jumpin' the Line. It's a famous song from the 1988 movie Beetlejuice, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. coming tonight.
Hi, I'm Manny.
I'm Christopher.
Hi, I'm Sammy.
And this is our first song. We're going to be playing Affirmation by Randall Stradford. It is a song that channels the core ideas of peace, love, and music throughout. With wonderful flowing sounds, make in bouncy energetic successions, giving sense of optimism and charisma.
And with the tempo and constant bright notes, keeping you feeling happy and lighthearted groove, we hope you enjoy our song, Affirmation.
Thank you.
Just for a little further explanation, it's the story of Mount St. Helens, so you've been warned.
So now we're going to have a little quicker change, and we'll bring the wind ensemble up. So be patient for a couple more minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
moment to recognize our seniors. So with the seniors, then please come line up here. As you know, the last couple of years have been interesting, and not being here for a lot of it was really hard on all of us, but especially the seniors missing out on the things that they've missed out on. So I just can't say enough about how great this group of students is. They're awesome people, they're fun. After basically 2 years away, this is what reestablishing the culture of being a Gentle Band. And the number of times that I've seen them help not only the freshmen, but the sophomores too. Because the sophomores essentially missed their freshman year. So these are the people with the knowledge and the history to pass down to everyone else. And they have been amazing role models. They've been great examples. They've been super helpful. They've organized all sorts of fun things and practice things and learning things, and they conduct the bands, and when I'm not at school, they just take over and run everything. And it's really amazing. So I told them recently they're all going to fail because they're not allowed to graduate. No, I know. They seem to think they're going to graduate anyway, but I really appreciate what they've done for us, not just this year, but their whole time there. We discovered at the beginning of the year and last year that it was hard. Normally you kind of grow into leadership, and so you're a freshman, and then you're a sophomore, and then you're a junior. Like, you take baby steps towards responsibility, and they had to take a giant leap and go from being sophomores to being seniors. And they did such a great job, I just can't say enough. So, I guess I'll let them graduate, but I won't fight you. So the boosters have something for them. So we'll have names on them. So we will call them up. Part of our tradition is we like to give the seniors a moment in the spotlight to say a little something. So they'll introduce themselves and they'll tell us kind of what their plans are and just a quick favorite day of memory.
So before that we do that, we want to say thank you very much to Mr. Siever. For many of these kids, Mr. Siever has been a constant through all of this turmoil the past 4 years. I can certainly speak for my senior. And we just want to tell him how much we appreciate him. We appreciate his kindness, the time and effort that he puts into each and every one of our kids, his sense of humor. I'm not sure, one of my fun band memories is when we went to Disneyland. And we did that a few years ago before COVID. So we're really looking forward to those of you that have students that are gonna continue on in the Getchell Band program to be able to experience some of those things in the upcoming years as well. But as part of our recognition, we also made a special gift for Mr. Siever to thank him so much for his time and attention to our band and to all of our students. So a round of applause for Mr. Siever.
Thank you. Ryan. So while we're at the terminal waiting for LAX and note to board, my friends sang me happy birthday, and I had a little, you know, cookie from Starbucks, and I think that was like the best one yet.
Cheerleaders are there, and it's just a really fun time. getting kicked off the Ferris wheel at Disneyland.
Without further ado, we will bring Wendell ensemble up and play our last three pieces. What's up, guys? It's me again. So, our first song is Big City Lights by Marie A. Douglas. It's pretty much a trap song, wind ensemble vibe, and what is it?
It was written in inspiration of Atlanta's like hustle and bustle. So, it's a really upbeat, high-paced song with some of the slow parts that are supposed to be like electronic DJ vibes.
We're going to be playing this cool piece called Diamond Tie. The reason for the name is scientists like recently discovered that the pressure on one of the moons on Neptune is so like strong that it can actually turn diamonds into like liquid. And so they kind of believe that there's the possibility that there's like these oceans of like diamonds or diamond-like material on that moon. And so that's what this piece is kind of about, that like really cool magic possibility that that's a thing.
While the percussionist is finishing setting up, this has some different instruments, so it takes a minute. I'd like to say thank you to all of you for coming and for supporting the students. We can't do all the things we do without the support of everyone involved. Especially to the boosters. The boosters have been very helpful, very supportive, so I appreciate all the work that they've done, all the ways that they've found to help our students have fun and be a part of this. Getting them pizza and all those kinds of things is always good. So, thank you to the boosters. Thank you all for coming. This piece is two movements. So there's a first slow part, and then a brief pause, and then a little faster part. So,
go straight from the first movement into the second movement.
And we should be ready soon. I will say on a side note, our May concerts, it's kind of warm. Our main concerts are frequently like scorching hot because it's like 80 degrees outside. So, best May ever. That's what I say. 60s and raining is the perfect concert. Alright, done. This is the start of a tough time of year for us because we sing goodbye. by the seniors. But it's also fun to celebrate all that they've done. Not that everyone's done. When we think back to the beginning of the year, it seems like 3 years ago. So when we talk about September, wait, that was this year? So it's kind of fun to see how they've grown from not having played a whole lot during quarantine, getting back to normal. It's fun to see. Percussion every day. A zillion nickels.
Thank you.
concert. Thank you for coming. Have a safe trip home.